gosh. Wait for the chat to clear.
3, 2, 1. Hello, everybody, and welcome to All Stars UHC. This is a one-time recorded round organized by me and Wingnut, featuring 8 different recorded rounds that are probably the most famous recorded rounds in the UHC subreddit. Now, Wingnut will introduce the game rules.
Okay, so this is a team of 4, except you have a team of 2 miners down under because, sleep. Yeah, it's a team of 4 recorded round clash. The time limit is 2 hours. Episode length 20 minutes. Nether is on with no strength. PvP is second episode. Golden heads are on and heal 4 hearts. Absorption is off and Ender Pearl damage is off.
All right.
Yeah, 0-1 is just the players now.
I'll introduce the players. So for risk and reward, we have Burning Frams, Kowalski, Dance, and Jake Elder Smith. For ambition, we have Daniel Sherba, Hyoki, Mischievous, and Plantfish. For AP, the most unreliable team, we have Harlan, Dibscraft, Sugarpuffs, and the Cat. For to the end, we have myself, Chibi, Frost, and Shmion. For when miners quiet, we have Orgasms, Luke, Clash Odyssey, 18, and Chick. For Phobia, we have Mr. Team Raven, Brick, Crimson, That's Invisible, and Short Gamer. For Draftcrafter, the second most unreliable team, we have my friend Wingnut, and my other friends, which are Lowe's, Kanako, and Timon. And for Miners Down Under, which was gonna be a team of 4 as well, but 2 of them overslept, we have Glitchy and Break, and the ghosts of Speedo and Bigfoot.
You guys are fucked.
The thing is, they actually are.
The intro is recorded in Stacey, and we're gonna play. Oh, you're
learning
fucking.
Server.
Learning
yeah. Server. Yeah, the game is gonna be played on the learning server. Yep. Who couldn't make it? And I think that's about it.
No, thank you, Chibi, for the intro.
Oh, yeah.
We need more information on this CMAT guy who's under us.
That's CMAT.
Yep. That's the CMAT, he lives right there.
The intro is made by Chibi, and let's begin!
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play! Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid! Only superstars break the
Okay. All right.
You're doing I'll start the intro one more. Yeah.
Whoa.
All right, everybody. Welcome to the All Stars UHC. We are the ambition team. I am Mischievous. I am the, I guess, mod type person. What? What'd you find?
What?
Horses. Pumpkins.
Oh, we won.
That's almost as good.
Yes.
But yeah.
Daniel, I have to do a quick F3A.
Our Slayer,
I'm getting it in a second.
Three.
Don't worry.
Plants, a random guy. Kaoki's also a mod.
I'm a melee man.
A few last minute changes for the players. Kurtit has joined MDU. And Beast Boy Rolf has replaced Crimson because his internet died.
He's dead.
Indeed. So just a
much
full
like
warning
his
right
hopes
now,
and dreams.
I'm going to keep F3 up the entire game. So I apologize. That's just how I play. And shout out to the best Ginger 9. Fuck you. All right, moving on.
I have F3 okay. up as well.
It's yes.
The chords mod. Not like actual F3A, but close enough, right?
Did you just say F3A?
Wait,
MBL.
Hey, spam MBL.
Yeah.
I promise that is not happening.
I thought Daniel took damage for a second. I'm waiting for you to take damage, Daniel.
No, don't. We have to win.
I'm tempted to take half a heart and been tempted to fall down.
Is the sun not moving?
Is it? It seems like it's
yeah,
like
going.
It's going.
Nope, the sun isn't moving. Look what Dibs just said.
I see it. It's moving.
Maybe it's moving.
Well, Dibs is the expert.
I don't know what you're on mode, but
Dibs
I see
is
it.
The
it's
expert
moving.
Of when you're walking through the sun.
Yeah,
he's
he only
expert.
Looks up. He never looks down. I got iron under gravel
yeah,
and stone.
Yeah, but anyways, this is All Stars UHC. This has been planned for a while now. But,
yeah,
you know.
on organization.
Yeah, you probably saw it in the intro, but it has 8 recorded rounds here, and I think it's really cool that we all get to be here.
Yeah.
So I want to thank, everyone who's watching our perspective over all the other great recorded rounds here. You know. But the Ambition Teamers, we're here. We're ready.
Yeah, we're teaming.
We're representing.
As always.
We're representing the Ambition.
We're pretty much thugs.
Way of life, you know? Pretty much a thug, as Mischievous would say.
Did we tell our plan for caving now?
We're probably going to go in teams of 2, semi-close to each other.
Yeah, that's... just because we want to cover more ground, but we don't want to be separated.
Completely.
Have bad things come to us, and I'm going to have issues with frames.
We haven't planned who we're going to be with yet. We're just going to see how she rolls.
Yeah.
I just got to get used to playing with 30 frames.
Yeah.
Poor baby.
I can't play under 60 anymore. After I got
I just dropped to 16.
Oh.
Baby. Yeah. Triple.
I can always what?
Such a recorded round, Crasher. He's in the AP channel. Team speak.
I see a zombie. I'm leaving. I don't want to, like, freeze and bad things happen to me.
Pokey Wander for first damage.
Every recorded round, I've taken first damage, I've won. Just throwing that up there.
Jump off a cliff quick.
Please no.
Which
don't.
Is pretty much Ambition Season 1 and the scrapped recorded round Opulent, so.
Right. I saw that.
Yeah. It was great.
I didn't.
I got the last
three
kills.
There's a big cave here.
Bookie.
I found 3 reeds exactly.
Congratulations, you're my best friend.
Thank you.
Ooh, so creeper.
I killed a single chicken. It dropped one piece of chicken breast and
zombies.
No feathers.
I'm getting 2 feathers for every single chicken I kill, pretty much.
Lava.
Yeah, same story here, Dan.
Why am I using a wooden picked?
Picked.
I'm so flustered right now.
Edvin. Wooden picked.
Like, this is sketchy.
It's
really nerve wracking to be here, you know?
Yeah.
I want someone to take damage.
I know, and then I can stop, shifting over every single block
I'm in
walk
a cave
on.
Right now, and I'm scared a witch is gonna spawn behind me.
Okay, I got 2 apples.
Do we have cows yet?
You got 2 apples?
I do.
Yeah, someone should stay, on surface and just focus on getting apples.
I'm not getting any more, I really don't care.
I've got 1.
Yeah, it's decent.
Alright, fine.
It's enough for almost all of us to heal.
Don't listen to me. That's all good.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, relax, Spike.
I'm doing the scares right now.
Oh, Burning Tramp took 3 hearts.
Burn!
Oh gosh, I'm having lag spikes. What's happening?
FPS or server?
FPS.
Six.
Never really got these. I don't know what's happening.
Well, I found 3 iron in this cave.
Oh man.
Nice, I have 6.
Oh baby, a triple!
Yeah.
Starter food.
I have 10 feathers on me. What about you guys?
2.
14.
I found cows.
I don't have much at all.
That's nice.
Got
I have none,
cows,
actually.
So. Oh, gosh. Another one. Like, what's happening?
I got 2 feathers. I feel it contributed. So we're actually really far from,
But someone else just took damage. Lulz is down to 77.
Oh, close enough. 7% more, and he'll be the same.
Okay. Also, another thing we wanted to talk about was... one advantage we think we could possibly have is if we get horses.
Be cheaty little scumbags.
Yeah, you know.
God damn
but
it! These bastards. Sorry.
A lot of people... Oh my god, there's so many pumpkins
wait,
over there.
Wait, bastards? I can't upload this anymore. PG-13, man. What are you doing?
Oh my
I
god.
I said
I
batard.
Just
it's a type of bread.
That's weird.
I need to cook food. Crap.
Yeah.
No starter food. What is this?
This isn't USC. Like,
there's
ambition.
No 5 minutes of starter saturation.
Yeah, this is like.
OMG. Ambition is such an and USC sub recorded rune.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, pretty much the most EZ scrubs ever. Rely on
like,
5 minutes
why are
not
we even
eating
here?
Food. The game's like 20 times easier.
Alright, so I'm gonna do stuff here. You don't think that's what I'm doing, because I'm doing secret stuff.
You guys want a cave near the wall?
No.
That's, well, not really bad. Close, because it separates caves.
Not
but,
really close.
But
cave,
like 100, 200 blocks would be fine, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just, caves are, not caves, walls are very easily, like,
honestly,
I just did hand gestures, but they
I find
cut
that
off
in report rounds, like, people usually cave around the wall, So if we were looking for a fight, maybe we could try to go around the wall, but I don't know. Maybe I'm too much of a Minecraft fanboy.
Minecraft fanboy, how you do today? Minecraft fanboy, fanboy.
Yeah, but
fanboy, fanboy.
Fanboy, fanboy.
I'm up to 18 feathers.
Another.
Oh, that's a lot of cows.
Yeah,
and
I have
chickens.
20 feathers.
Yeah, I have cows and there's 19 sugarcane on me.
Yeah, I got tons of feathers right now.
Yeah,
I'm gonna stop. Here, I'm gonna look to dig down. Someone has leather, right, Dan?
I have leather and.
I have leather as well.
Yeah.
Okay, I have sugarcane, feathers, and apples. And I'm gonna dig down.
I don't have much wood at all. Someone remind me to get wood.
I'm at like negative 430, 650. Is that
Oh, you're
close?
Very close. Negative 600, positive 600, basically. Or positive 675.
Well, I'm at negative 100, 900.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm near you, and I have wood. And
okay, so me and Plant are going near each other.
Okay. Alright, I'll go negative 600, 600, and you can just meet me there, I suppose.
Yeah.
Team only cheese.
I pretty much already have everything that I need. I can get you a couple more logs if you want. I get half a stack each, because I have 47.
I got 44.
Oh, okay, never mind. You don't need any.
Yeah, thanks though, man.
Yeah, anything to make you happy, you know?
Thanks, man.
Ooh. Do I have that same deal?
No. You smell bad, 21.
Oh. I smell bad, 22.
Two feathers for every chicken I kill. Keel.
I'm dropping really low.
I have 30 chicken breasts and 23 feathers.
I'm done spiking. I'm good now.
Spiking?
Uh-oh. I need to eat my food.
Yes. Spiking. Swag.
True.
Right, yeah,
I'm digging down at about 600. Negative.
Wait, what's the rule on Optifine?
You can use it, but don't abuse it.
That,
whatever
you
that
can
means.
Use it, but don't abuse it. That rhyme. And I don't really know what that means, honestly.
Just don't
someone
spam
explain
it,
don't abuse it to me in the comments whenever you watch
all
this.
All we do is slay.
Pretty much.
And then once you're done explaining what don't abuse Optifine is, go and like my video.
Daniel, you should probably demonstrate how to.
How to abuse Optifine.
Yeah.
So
all right, here. All right. As you can see, there's a tree right in front of me. Holy crap, there's a name tag. Oh, that's mischievous. I can see
from
1,000
blocks
away.
I'm gonna abuse Optifining this cow's udders. Then I slayed it.
I would Optifine Zoom right now, but I'm pretty sure it's too dark for anyone to see anything. There you go, have a torch.
I found a spider.
I found more chickens.
Oh my gosh, iron. I am such an X-ray.
I have 6 iron already.
It's an 8 vein.
You are.
What's all ogre?
Oh my Jesus, this is a big crater.
Ooh. Loud.
Wait, where is your name? I see your
Plant,
name.
Plant, what are your chords?
I am at negative 200, 900.
Yeah,
and I killed the spider for nothing.
Where is your staircase?
Made it negative 100?
I did it 2x1.
Oh, you did.
Give me a second, because I have to go down to this huge ass crater.
I found your thing. It's right here.
It has lots of iron in it.
I'll go right next to you.
Alright, I'll just take my
I start staircasing at Y40. That's just how I do.
Yeah, that's good. Move, I think. There's iron.
I don't know why.
Actually, I'm gonna start staircasing right now. I'm going north, so I guess. Actually, no, let's not go north because that's towards 00.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go west, you can go, I guess, east or south isn't the greatest.
Oh, look, Optifine abused. It's break salad. Found break salad. And I abused Optifine at the same time.
Spam it on
wait,
his
you
name.
See. Break salad's above me.
Yeah, I'm near you. I know where you are.
Well, we have. Oh, I hear a skeleton. I'm gonna mine the iron anyways.
Ooh, pigs.
Oh, people are vacuuming the house in the background. I can hear that.
You say evacuating. Do you mean leaving or do you mean like there's a
vacuum.
Fucking fire?
Vacuuming the house.
Oh.
You know?
My God.
Vacuuming, like, a thing
you know what a vacuum is,
Blaine? Just going on the car.
No,
I feel like you should know
the
a lot about
your carpet
like
and
a
fecal matter.
You know what, Cockwanter? You're one
what?
Fuck.
Plant one fish.
Ooh, callouts.
Oh, this is. Oh, creepers. You know what? You know, this cave looked fun. Oh, there's iron here, though.
Oh.
Creepers are coming!
Maybe a triple.
Ooh, cut cool.
Wigna took another half a heart. Or not another half a heart, but his first half a heart.
I'm gonna try to kill a creeper. I'm scared.
I already have killed one, nub.
Oh, it blew up.
I heard that.
But you know, I didn't take any damage, so it was okay.
Man, I'm bad. I like put.
I'm gonna blame that on
but
the 100 MS server, but.
I have to keep unmuting and muting my sound so I could hear if there's any caves around me.
Yeah, I'll do
by
that.
By the way, we are playing on learning
server.
Server
sucks. Sorry, but it does.
I get like 100 MS, maybe.
Everyone's getting about 100 MS to it, but it's an American server, so everyone's getting bad MS, I guess.
No, Raven gets so I guess like 30.
Besides Raven, because he's West Coast fag coast, you know. I have 27 iron. Plant.
You can just
I have
say 10. That, Koki.
That's I can
iron,
say
that's
it.
Gravel. I have 12.
Are we gonna get some spoders during the nighttime or no?
I would.
Well,
not.
There's a ravine.
Oh, I hear water like that.
Oh,
plant! X-ray. I found a ravine. Plant right here. Look to your northwest.
Uh-huh.
I'm meeting myself.
There's a huge ash ravine. Be careful.
Microphone muted. All right, I just muted myself for a split second so I can find a spotter that I hear. Sounds like it's slightly to my right. I'm gonna get torches. I'm so sorry, guys. I need to use torches. I am sorry for making this extremely dark for you. I'll increase the gamma, don't worry. DC best PvE. DC is what color? DC is cyan. They're an 80. Oh yeah, they pretty much all took damage except for Timon. Alright, it's this way. I'm gonna find it any second. It's above me, I think. Yep, it is.
So I did read it, but you know what? The bagel lady was too busy talking to me and I couldn't focus.
I found
it. I have no skeleton, no!
Oh, nice. Is it a good one?
Pretty
good.
Where'd
you go, Cockhunter?
Yeah.
I found 6 gold behind this gravel, so I'm pretty much next round. What?
Oh
my god.
Hashtag GG. TommySX.
GG. Hashtag Rip. Vitality Season 2.
Koki, should I just dig? Plant? Yeah, it's me. Should I just dig? Or are you
GG,
in a cave?
Kowalski.
That sucks.
That sucks. Yeah, yeah, I'm done.
That's good for us. Because I'm an asshole.
It's a diamond level, because I'm an asshole.
I'm not going to lie, okay? Yeah. To be honest, yeah.
You know, lying is something an asshole would do.
Pretty much.
Okay, it's a ravine, by the way, and I...
Plant, I feel like we should dig down, but not here.
I feel like I'm abusing Optifine. I'm like zooming
in
caves.
We want to get spiders and then run somewhere
Maybe.
Else?
Maybe. I don't know. Another.
I might come to your cave, Daniel, because I don't have anything.
Whoa!
Yeah, it's a ravine.
If that's good with you.
Yeah, it's a ravine.
What's up, Plant?
Nothing. I got shot. Do things with this.
God,
oh my god, there's a witch down this ravine. Don't come here. Don't come here.
I'm far away.
Like, can you block off the main entrance?
Jesus. Always be shifting.
I haven't dealt with, witches for so long.
I have them off in a mission.
Yeah.
Because USC.
You told them! No!
Basically, after watching what happened to Zarky and AP, I'm like, yeah, that's just lame.
Yeah.
9.
It's right here, though. I
Hashtag
can get it. It's, like, in the corner of the ravine. I can kill it.
Alright, if you get poisoned, Daniel, I'm just logging out.
No, don't worry, don't worry.
Like, I'll combat...
I'm poisoned!
RPD. God damn it.
It's only for... Okay, I'm gonna lose, like, 3.5 hearts.
Alright.
No!
Oh my god, Daniel. Leave!
Did you leave two plant?
He did.
We both PvE logged for Daniel. Okay, that's alright.
Oh my god, okay,
gold.
I'm killing it. Give me a pot right now, bitch.
I can't believe you.
I just...
It threw it like in
There's
a second,
iron,
I just took a quick
to
peek and it just threw it.
But Daniel...
This is why we
haven't
have...
Haven't you ever played
CSGO? This is why we have donators. Like, fuck you.
Oh my gosh, I hate witches. I'm bad. I'm so sorry, guys.
I got 4 gold. That's half an apple right there.
I have a diamond level ravine here.
Alright, I'm coming.
How
down.
Is this witch not dying?
I'm getting
I don't
such
understand.
Bad frames, fuck.
I would come and help you, but I'm not risking
you
it.
How many extra iron? I don't have a sword yet. I'm gonna make a sword.
There's some gold up there.
I was about to do the same. Actually, I like a bucket.
Oh, is that you
digging? Sword.
Don't come in here.
For
don't
sure.
come in here.
Yeah.
How is it not dead? I've hit it like 20 times. Not even
they can
like
drink health pots.
It heals.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
that's how it drops poison or healing pots.
Are you stealing my food?
Oh
I don't
my
have
God.
Any coal left.
I am so
coal?
Done with this, man. I feel like I'm never gonna get anywhere with this. It's just
did
healing.
You kill him?
No, I'm still hitting it.
Try and trap it so that when you hit it, it doesn't get knocked back anywhere and just slice.
I'm trying. Okay, I got it. Wait.
Alright.
Okay, I trapped it. I killed it. Oh my god.
It dropped anything good?
No, nothing.
I didn't believe you when you first said you were poisoned.
I was yelling. You know I'm being legit when I yell.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
crap.
Clint, you wanna go?
Yeah, I'm already on the surface. Hurry up.
Okay, well, that's
god.
Zombie.
A zombie, I know.
Is it coming down here? I'm smelting.
No, he's after me.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna get all this shit.
I'm gonna cook this up real quick. I think it was only for like 8 seconds, though.
Yeah.
Could have been for zero, mate.
Glenn, is that you over there?
Yes. Yeah, I'm running and grabbing water bucket.
I have enough to heal you, Dan.
You do? Oh my god.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Glenn, do you want to kill spiders?
That's good.
I suppose.
I'm cooking iron up.
I'm not really seeing any, though.
I have chicken in my furnace.
I only have 22 iron.
That's weird.
We need to go caving, Plant.
Yeah, do we want to just
we can kill
run west, dig down?
I'd rather run north. Wait, didn't Brick run north?
There's a zombie tracking.
Which way do we want to go, Plant? I'd rather get away from the wall.
Okay. Is that you mining?
That's me mining, yes. I'm trying to dig up here.
I'm just, if PvP isn't even on, I'm already paranoid.
I don't have many blocks.
That was 5 of my 8.
Any iron on my goal? I don't see no iron.
Okay, let's keep going.
That's cold up there.
I got some.
Like,
I'm kind of
22. I just
kind of need this for food.
Yeah.
Okay.
I
have 13
if you want to come
steak.
Here. Back here.
I got some as well.
Right, yeah, I want to make armor before I go into the cave because I don't want that to happen again. I don't know if armor.
Wait, is there actual cave besides this ravine?
I didn't see anything though.
No. That sucks.
Come on, Plant.
I'm behind.
Here, do you need 2 iron?
Yeah, please. It'd be nice if you can get like 3 more if you have 3 spare. Okay.
I think this is the spot.
Here, you can use the furnaces. I'm done with them.
Here, do you need another iron?
I'm fine.
Alright, come in.
I would just like a sword, but I don't have the iron for it. I can wait.
Alright, block it up.
Alright, I'm gonna make you an apple.
I'm gonna
right
dig
now.
West.
Alright, when you get.
Vi taught me this trick. I'm digging west.
I hear lava and diamond level here. Let me,
Alright.
Kinda didn't let them know that I'm muting, but.
So
thanks. Should I eat it right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Absorption should be off, and if not, I'm gonna tell them and they'll turn it off.
It's off.
Okay, good.
Oh, where's the lava that I'm hearing? Is that the one in the
room? It might be above you, because there's lava in there.
Plant and I are just digging down.
Yep, most entertaining perspective.
Yeah, I'm gonna mute myself.
Hey, well, we have
the staircase is another way, Daniel, because I don't think this goes really anywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, are you going to dig a different way at Y-40, Plant?
Yeah, that's the plan.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, shake
that.
Thanks, guys, for watching.
Thanks for watching. Yep.